Hello, everyone. This is Randy Wilson and Nancy Wilson from longliveyou.com.
Hi.
We just want to take a few minutes to share some information with you about how we came about longliveyou.com and how we kind of got into this whole health and wellness thing. So we'll start with Nancy.
I would say about probably going on 13 years now, for as long as we've been married, we've been really conscious. I think we started to gradually become aware of the foods that we were eating. And it was actually Randy that said, let's start drinking soy milk, let's cut out cow's milk. And, you know, humans are the only race that drink the milk of another animal. So that kind of hit me, and I became open to, okay, let's try soy milk. And we started that, and then we eventually started saying, okay, let's look at organic versus non-organic. And we started to include more organic products in our diet. We started getting produce that was organic. We started looking at the, you know, hot dogs with no nitrates and the, you know, the meats and the chickens that were organic and free range. So we started to be more aware. We kind of started to slowly educate ourselves. One of the first books I read was Fit for Life. It taught us a lot about, you know, the foods that we eat.
I think Fit for Life was a book that first got us to realize that, you know, the food that we eat and the combinations of it, you know, meat and potatoes, for example, it has an effect. The combinations of the foods that you eat and the kind of foods that you eat, they're either going to give you energy or take energy to digest. Food is supposed to give you energy. But most of the stuff we see out there in the marketplace, at the grocery store, it takes a lot of energy from us. And that's the first thing that we got out of that book, Fit for Life. And that really helped drive us to start realizing that, you know what, there's more to health and wellness and nutrition than just eating anything that says food on it or anything that's in a package or something like that. And, you know, then Nancy actually found the book Natural Cures They Don't Want You to Know About, and that helped us out a whole lot. So, Nancy, if you want to kind of talk a little bit about that.
So I saw the Natural Cures infomercial on TV, and I said I had to have that book. So aside from a lot of political things, there's a lot of information in there that it's like kind of everything that you want to know in one place. I've read a lot of the information that's in that book in different areas, but it's kind of nice to have everything you need to know in one place. One thing I learned was that animal products were extremely hard for our bodies to digest. And ideally, we want to eat a plant-based diet. And not just plant-based, but plant-based where what you're eating is closest to how it comes from the earth. And so we learned that raw foods are very important in your diet. You know, we learned a lot of things, and we started to make major changes. One of them was that we cut out meats and started to only eat chicken. And then eventually, after a few years, we became vegetarian. And that was a big step for us and for our family. But it was such a wonderful turn in our health. We became healthier and more energetic, and even our children are vegetarian. And we just feel lighter, and we don't have the, you know, after dinner, you know, blahs.
You know, I think another thing that we found in that book is just the realization that, you know, there's so many foods out there, they're not all good for us. The American culture is to just kind of go to the grocery store, maybe find the cheapest thing, stuff that tastes good, treats and things like that. You know, if it's in a, we believe that if it's in a package or in a wrapper, that it's okay to just go get it, and if it's in the grocery store, just eat it. And it turns out that a lot of the foods that are available in the marketplace today, they're not natural for your body. They're not natural for you to digest. Your body has to work really hard to either digest it or eliminate it. And the one key that's the biggest of all is that these types of foods are lacking in nutrition. And our bodies operate based on the level of nutrition that we have within us. And with no nutrition, then our body performance starts to degrade. And then that's where we really started to kind of say, well, hey, let's become more conscious of, A, what are all the contaminants and toxins and problems with what's going on out there in our foods, in our water, our air. But then, better yet, let's go ahead and start finding out what are the good foods to eat. What's the good stuff to put in our bodies so we can perform better, so we can have a more vibrant quality of life. And then we kind of went on to, you know, hey, let's try to help other people understand this kind of thing too.
I don't even think we realized that we were already doing what we're doing now. We were just very unconscious about the fact that people were being influenced by our choices. Initially, people thought we were crazy. We were just the weirdos that always bought organic, and people didn't really understand why. And once we explained and, you know, just maintained who we were in that sense, people started to look at us and say, okay, well, you know, I think, you know, maybe they're doing something right. And eventually we started noticing people around us, our friends and our family, started making changes in their life, and we were influencing them. Aside from family and friends, we started thinking, okay, well, we have a strong passion about this, and we've gained some knowledge through the books that we've read and some of the things that we've researched on the internet and such. What can we do now? Where can we go with this information we have? And that's kind of where we started with Long Live You.
Yeah, now, and if you go to the website, www.longliveyou.com, you're going to find a lot of the books that we've read, videos, DVDs that we've watched, Food Matters. That's like a staple. Like, if you watch Food Matters, you'll really kind of be enlightened about how food works and, you know, the industry of food. Simply Raw, about how to reverse diabetes using a raw food diet. And, guys, we're not perfect by any means, but at the same time, we're just trying to help the consciousness. We're trying to help people think more about the, you know, the choices that they make when they're consuming, you know, primarily food, because food is what's really either going to help you out or it's going to hurt you. And when you think about, you know, the heart disease epidemic, the diabetes epidemic, stroke, cancer, all these things have been directly related to food, almost primarily food, and how it affects us, you know, our bodies. And so we wanted to provide a website that was going to allow people to have a place to go, get some resources, get some education, so they can make healthier choices. We even have a place on the website that says Ask Us. So if you have questions or information you want to know about, you can definitely ask us, and we'll send you an email back and do our very best to help make sure that you get the answers that you need.
Right, and I guess to end this all is I had a really good friend of mine say to me once in regards to shopping for organic foods versus non-organic, and she said, if you don't pay now, you will pay later, and that kind of says it all about the whole health and wellness thing. If you don't invest in yourself now, and if you don't gain the knowledge now, if you don't choose a healthier way now, you will pay later in health bills or, you know, sick bills, I should say.
Yeah, sick bills.
Take the first step and kind of see where it is for you that you want to start. I think you can find it on the website.
Yeah, www.longliveyou.com. And then go ahead and do the go to the Ask Us page. And then also join our fan page on Facebook. And let's just stay connected. We're going to do our best to make videos like this and provide information so you can make better choices, healthier choices for you and your family. And, you know, we're in this together. We definitely have a passion to help people understand how health impacts the quality of your life. And we want to do our part to make sure that everyone has a quality of life. So with that, thank you for listening, and we will see you on the next video.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.